What's going on, YouTube? I'm out here. Welcome back to my Sniper Elite 4 walkthrough. To new campaign. Hopefully this level's not as hard as the last one. That one was hard though, give it that. It was bloody difficult. Anyway guys, let's get straight into it.
Dinelli is jubilant with confirmation that Piero Capo has been neutralized. He's been as good as his word and offered his full support. Guess for him it's a matter of honor. Not that the partisans necessarily want Dinelli's help. Many in the resistance have as much reason to despise the mafia as they do the fascists. Weaver's informant has contacted him again. Major Hans Dorfman, one of Boehm's top men. His adjutant, no less. This time, he says he has information he must deliver in person. Says he knows where Kessler is.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Magazzino Coastal Facility unusually successful at sinking Allied shipping. Neutralized naval guns and radar technology. Out.
Red Fox out.
Ah, the SOE commando.
I should shoot you.
Berlin would hail me as a big war hero.
Something tells me you're not interested in levels. Where is Andreas Kessler? We need him alive.
Oh, Kessler is up at the coastal facility in Magazzino. Hurried with his books and booze.
Why should I trust you? Why would anyone trust a traitor?
Weifer knows my intelligence is good. Was I not correct about the ammunition hall? You survived that, no?
Small fry.
Listen, Lieutenant. The war is becoming unpredictable if the Allies push through.
I get it. You're just hedging your bets.
All I ask is you remember me. If and when the time comes, Lieutenant.
Dinelli, not trust me.
You are a friend now, Carl. Signor Dinelli just wants to make sure you're safe.
I nailed Piero Capo for him. I've done my part. You need to do yours. Help us. Help the partisans.
Perhaps some information will convince you of our good intentions?
Try me.
Components from the dockyard. They were transported here.
Interesting. Why?
Who knows? Perhaps the Germans are hiding something. We are friends now, huh?
Sure we are.
Things are hotting up.
Kessler.
Not just Kessler. Coastal facility at Mecha Zeno is a key code-breaking center. Let's find out how much Bohm's people know about the Allied plan, right?
I'll see what I can do. What else?
Well, Donnelly's as good as his word. He's got information for us.
What is it?
Bohm has a confidant. Goes by the name of Major Klaus Rothbauer. Those two have been in communication regularly.
You think he knows Bohm's plans?
Racing certainty, my friend.
Let's go get him.
Whoa, muchacho! Rothbauer's mansion is heavily fortified. Even for you, it would be impossible, Coco. No, no, for now, let's focus on the coastal facility as our priority.
Transmitter. This place that meets the eye. Have to be careful. Thank you. That'd make a good vantage point. Nothing else. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Verschwunden. Haltet eure Augen offen.
Ein Geräusch. more to find here.
Moment, ein Geräusch.
Sieh lieber mal nach.
Hast du das gehört?
I think I've grabbed all I can. Well, well. What do we have here then? Encryption and decryption. Quite an operation. Smaller ones look pretty lethal, too. Nothing else to find. think I've grabbed all I can. Sound like the Nazis. These false messages.
This mission reminds me of the one on Vanguard. You're destroying the guns in the bunker.
This will come in very useful. Nothing else.
Was ihr gefunden wird, wird durch den Kern.
I actually got a trophy for that double headshot then, that pistol. It's a cool pistol for it. There's a lot of men over there now, aren't there? This might be silenced or not. I'd rather save that. Be there anyway, no one here, it's either way, so. Couldn't get a steady shot, that thing's spraying me. Back here. I need to find that gun, but I can't go around the minefield. Gotta go this way. See if I'll go around there. And some run into my way. There could be more men that way. For now, only this lot north here. That's where I wanna keep it.
Can't find anything else.
Thank you.
satchel bombs at the base would destroy it. Although I'll have to be prepared for some unwanted attention. Judging by this document, OSS were right to be worried. The Nazis have definitely intercepted our communications. Can't find anything else. transmitter terminal interpreting the signals. Complicated stuff. Sabotaging this would wreck their operation for months. Just need to go about it quietly. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Andreas Kessler.
Who the hell are you?
You're coming with me.
What's going on? Am I defecting?
OSS seems to think you're very valuable. I hope they're right.
So he's just gonna stay there while I go off and do the rest of my objectives. I mean, I got two left to do, which is just these two here. So he's just gonna stay there while I go and get these. Which is up there. Might be away over cliffs, no, this way, but still going straight in from the front doors. And he's just gonna stay there while I do that, yeah? Okay, cool. Totally wouldn't happen in real life, but still. Well, I got mowed down quick there. Good shot.
Kessler must be fitting the guidance system before they're taken to Allegra. But how many have already been shipped?
Is that a bit more? Kessler now, aren't I?
Nothing else.
You know, I've only just noticed that whistle. It makes me thinking I wish I could do that. And I've only just noticed that I can do that. I'm an idiot. And I only just noticed on this level that I had silence signs. I knew that all bits, but I just didn't even bother even looking at the suppressed ammo thing. Or the whistle. I didn't even know I could do that. Back, Mandy. Right, everyone's pretty much dead. That wasn't too difficult. Not as hard as the last one. Just a bit testy at times with the airstrikes getting me a couple of times and the minigun almost getting me. Or the minigun, the pillbox. Thank you, Nan. Another one bites the dust.
Need to jump, Mickey,
then. Nothing you do? Nothing really. Nothing I can do. I just brought me a coffee in, the lovely lady she is. She's the best. Anyway, guys, that's another video done. New job's over here, it looks right. And I'm taking a navigation bar, just to save all my content. What level do I get to? 20, oh, almost 23. I'll level the next one then. Right. Maybe one or two kills, and I'll be level 23. Next mission to do. Partisans have launched a full-scale assault on Kaimasek, Giovi Farini, the base of Major Klaus Rothbauer, a leading figure in the local Nazi area, okay, and close confidant of a bomb. Others think Rothbauer has a crucial information concerning Byrne's plans for the Nazis' new assault, as well as retrieving intel and dealing with Rothbauer. You will need help to the partisans in their assault on the interrogation block before it's too late. Oh, yeah, guys, that'll be in the next video. Take care, guys. Peace out.